everybody. Tom Kranz here. You know, a lot of us grew up in Wabasha. Probably recognize this building behind me, the old Wabasha High School. This section probably looks pretty much the same as it did when we all grew up here. The other wings have had some window up treatments, a few things like that, but let's take a look inside. A lot of change has been done inside. I do part-time maintenance here, so I have a key. Let's go in. Come on, Barney. You go along. This is Barney.